Mike Quinn, please come to the scorer's bench. Mike Quinn. Madison Mead, please come to the scorer's bench. Madison Mead. evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Vincennes Lehman High School, Alice Arena, and Gutter Wyman Court for an evening of boys high school basketball. We'd like to especially welcome the players, families, coaches, and fans, and the Wildcats from Jasper High School. Welcome to Vincennes. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to invite you to stand and honor our great country as the Lincoln High School JROTC Color Guard. Presents our colors. Color Guard is being directed this evening by Cadet First Lieutenant Nick Bradley. We'd like to remind you, please, to remain standing until the colors have left the court. And now, if you will, please join in and sing along as Lincoln High School Junior Madison Mead leads us in our national anthem. For this evening's varsity contest. First of all, for the Wildcats of Jasper High School. Starting at one guard position for the Wildcats, a 5 foot, 10 inch junior, number 5, Isaac Day. At another guard position for the Wildcats, a 6 foot, 1 inch junior, number 11, Tanner Early. Also at guard, a 6 foot sophomore, number 15, Carter Monday. At another guard position for the Wildcats, 5 foot, 8 inch senior, number 21, Caleb Berger. And at forward, a 6 foot, 2 inch senior, number 51, Jace Goodhue. Wildcats are coached by John Gable, assisted by Jason Albrand, Caleb Beagle, Cam Harris, Andy Noblet, DeAndre Peek, and Adam Schwartz. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the starters of our own Lincoln. For the Owls of this evening, a 5 foot, 11 inch senior, number 2, Peyton Curry. Texas. 5'7" senior, number 20, Emmanuel E. Smith. And at forward for the Allisons, a 6'4" senior, number 25, Cooper. Dustin Jones, Barry Stone, and Brent Nowoski. Fouls on number 51 off the Wildcats. Chase Goodview is first. First team foul. Corona to the line. Airing for the Wildcats, number 55, Gus Heichelbeck. Go. Passed by Gus Huckleback. Number 21 of the Wildcats, Caleb Berger, his first, second team foul. Into the game for the Wildcats, number 13, Jack Albrand. Team foul. Time analysis, 30 seconds. Isaac Day for two. Ethan Bissi. That was number 55, Gus Heichelbeck, his first. For the Alices, Noah Bushy, number 4. Isaac Klein, number 31. For the Alices, number 13, Xander Hunt. Spencer Englert, number 23, also into the game for the Wildcats. Also number 45, Connor Foley. Thank you. Heim for two. Isaac Gay returning. Fouls number 13, Jack Albrand, his first. 16 foul. Florian Hardeman returning for the Allisons. Carter Monday for the Wildcats. Fouls number 13, Jack Albrand, his second. Seventh team foul. Tanner Erling. Smith, Luke Tolliver for the Alices, returning for the Wildcats, Gus Heichelbeck. Cooper Thorne and Ethan Bushy returning for the Alices. Turn for the Wildcats, number 35, Michael Bickler. Bickler. Foul number 30, Ethan Bushy, his first. Third team foul. Heichelbeck to the line. Jace Goodyear returning. Peyton Turley returning. Foul number five, Isaac Day, his first. Carter Mundy returning. E. Smith to the mark. Three-point basket, Carter Mundy. Foul number 23, Spencer England, his first. Hey, don't forget to go out in the entryway and check out the senior night displays. Our senior athletes, dancers, cheerleaders have their displays out in the entryway. Check it out. Thank you. Triple Lord, two. Fouls number 25 of the Alice's Cooper Form is seventh, first team foul. Fouls number 20, E. Smith is second team foul. Mundy to the line. Gus Hartle back into the game. Luke Tolliver into the game. Timeout Alice's. Full timeout. Cooper Thorne for two. Following Ethan Bushy, his second. 13-5. Fouls on number 55, Gus Heichelbeck, his second. Hyman Ford fully returning. Central in the sectional at Washington, game at 6 on Friday, a week from Friday. Fouls on number three, Simon Corona, his first. Fourth team foul. Cooper Thorne and E. Smith returning for the Alices. Also Noah Bushy. Isaac Day. Thank you. first. 15 foul. Tanner Ernie returning. Wes Heifelbeck returning. For the Wildcats. Cooper Thorne returning for the Allisons. Cooper Thorne, his third. Seventh team foul. Chase Goodhue and Spencer Englert returning. Thank you. Carmody. Caleb Berger. Melbusha E. Smith returning. William Schmidt into the game, number 41. Andrew Wallace into the game. Zach Steffi into the game for the Alices. Also, Colton Falk, number 23. Basketball, E. Smith. Parsons and Lincoln High School would like to thank you for attending our game this evening. Remind you that the boys will be playing at Pike Central on Thursday evening. Also, sectional tickets will go on sale at the athletic office this coming Monday, March the 1st. Those tickets are $6 each. There are no season tickets sold. Our boys will play Friday against Pike Central in the sectional at Washington, week from Friday. The athletic department would like to thank everyone for the support you've given to the teams this winter season. Back to Alice's, drive carefully on the way home, and we'll see you here next time. Thank you.